Tango down.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys. Let's move.
Hell!
I can pilot her. I'm driving.
Deploying the drone. Drone's not working. We're being jammed.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. That convoy there has a truck filled with medicine the rebels could use. Snatch those drugs for them. Rebels will make great use of this stuff. Far better they have it than the cartel. objective secure. Let's clear out. We'll pass word to the rebels to come get the radio gear. See the fuel truck in that convoy? Bet the rebels could make good use of that juice. Ping the rebels with the location.
some kind of camp on the riverside. Lots of Sicarios, lots of go-fast boats.
This is a good spot, logistically. They can transport supplies or cocaine faster from here.
How much horsepower do you think those cigarette boats got? 1,000? Think they need that much when they already own the river?
You want one of these boats, don't you?
Fuck yeah.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos. Got a truck carrying medicine right in the middle of that convoy. Let's hit it. Rebels are gonna love this. That's a pharmacy's worth of medicine for their people.
Second target, right there. Target number 5. That tango's down.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Deploying the drone. Assholes are jamming the drone. I can't get a signal. There's the convoy. I've got eyes on Salazar. Target marked. Let's take him alive.
Hey, hijo de puta. You hear me? You know who the fuck I am?
You're Madre Coco's boy, right? She still wipe your ass and tuck you in at night?
The hell did you just say?
Shut your hole, mama's boy. You're coming with us. Someone wants to talk to you.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace where Madre Coco won't find you.
You're a fool. There's no place in Bolivia where she can't find me.
You really think she'd go to all that trouble just for you? Get your head out of your ass. She's using you.
Using me? She pulled me out of the
fields
and maybe her right-hand man. I was 17, and everyone in Tabacal treated me like a king. She gave me power, respect. People feared me.
Yeah, you won the asshole lottery. Good for you. She's probably lining up your replacement right now.
You don't know her like I do, gringo. Trust me, you're going to burn.
Madre.
Silenzio, marce.
Suck my